Okay, Larry.
I'm on mute.
I'm talking about the right women.
The right women that Chad
Ochocinco and Tara
Owens.
Talk
about that.
Well, they don't expect them to work.
But what? See, the thing about it is, see, women, when y'all get a good man or a man that's working hard,
preach.
Y'all want to quit work.
Preach.
You know what I'm saying? Like these NFL wives that I know, I'm like, why you don't have a job? I'm
going
to play football. I thought you was independent. Well, remain independent. You know what a lady told me?
What she told you, Larry?
A lady told me, if I left my man, I could get a job and provide for myself. Why not get a job while you're with him and provide for each other?
Exactly. Why not bring more to the table?
Why two checks are better than one?
Exactly.
Okay, so now back to reality.
Oh!
What you think, Tia?
It's a bunch of cow cow.
Tia wanna start.
He took it back there. Miss Jessica.
No. What y'all are describing are what are known as groupies.
That's not true.